multiplication of any large number by 125 in a few seconds. I'm Mohileshwara from Mathstix with animation. For better understanding, please watch this video till the end and subscribe to my channel, give likes, make comments and press the bell button for the notification of coming videos. Okay, let us multiply the number 81,624 by 125. To get a quick answer, divide the number to be multiplied by 8 and multiply the quotient by 1000. So, let us first divide the number by 8. 8 ones are 8. Here, the digit 1 is smaller than the divisor 8. So, let us put a 0 straight above the digit 1. Now, we have to divide 16 by 8. So, 8 twos are 16. Again, the digit 2 is smaller than the divisor 8. So, let us put a 0 straight above the digit 2. Now, we have to divide 24 by 8. So, 8 threes are 24. Now, we have to multiply this quotient by 1000. Instead, just put these 3 zeros beside this quotient to get 1 crore 2 lakh and 3000. That's all. Even if you multiply this number by 125, you'll get the answer which will be the same. For another example, let us multiply the number 3,28,802 by 125. 8 fours are 32. Next, 8 ones are 8. Then, 8 hundreds are 800. Reminder 2. Since the digit 2 is smaller than the divisor 8, put the decimal point in the quotient and put a 0 next to the digit 2 to make it 20. Now, 8 twos are 16. Still 4 left. So, put a 0 next to this 4 to make it 40. Now, 8 fives are 40. Now, this quotient has to be multiplied by 1000. So, instead of multiplying this quotient by 1000, just put these 3 zeros after this decimal point and take the decimal point to the end of the number. That's all. Even if the number 3,28,802 is multiplied by 125, you will get the answer which will be the same. For the last example, let us multiply the number 1,23,456 by 125 in a few seconds. 8 ones are 8, remaining 4 aside. 8 fives are 40, remaining 3 aside. 8 fours are 32, remaining 2 aside. 8 threes are 24, remaining 1 aside. 8 twos are 16. Now, this quotient has to be multiplied by 1000. So, instead of multiplying the number 15,432 by 1000, just put these 3 zeros beside this number. That's all. Even if the number 1,23,456 is multiplied by 125, you'll get the answer which will be the same. Okay, try to learn and try to teach others. Subscribe to my channel to encourage me to make many more videos like this. Thank you.